Things on because I don't think my audio.
I saw. Look, can you just calm down a bit?
You met Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
I'm walking my way.
Shh, I heard something.
Oh my god. Get some pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Doing. Holy shit. Frank.
Shh.
Shh. What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
Stupid, itchy, back, come on.
Cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.
Yeah, I suck at taking these pictures. But still, I thought that was a good moment to take one. I should have took it while he was coming at me, though.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
I found a control panel. The only way out is to open all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
We'll do them one at a time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Releasing population. 7A.
Shit.
Okay. Punch, I'm done. Where is it? Ranged melee. Alright. Press everybody except for the down button.
Hold your horses! Do it! That's it!
That was a nice kill.
Just like old times.
Hang on. I'm coming down.
She didn't sound too happy when she said that.
Vic, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just... they were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right, I'm with you.
Bingo.
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes. I'm gonna shoot this stuff. Nope. That's not right.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot. Sci-fi.
It looks like they've been operating.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is. Need the best angle.
You're gonna take a picture of that, right?
Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell a story. Come on, let's keep moving.
What the heck? That scared the hell out of me. I thought something was crawling out of my nose.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera. So after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking.
I mean, pens, you know.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free. Now, that's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
You're experimenting on zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. Trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Something you wanna say?
Always.
Hold on a sec.
Wrong night to go commando, I tell ya.
Oh, Frank. Gross.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said. I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber. Locked.
We can't get through while she's still in there.
Hey, ugly.
All right.
There's some controls here.
Interesting.
Guess there's no other way to do it, huh? All right.
Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. Vice?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening with these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay?
Okay. Wow. God. Look at all this.
I need... pictures of everything.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
All right, no screwing around. Just get these shots and go. closer. Okay, what aren't I seeing here? You know what this is?
Yeah. DNA test results.
Somewhat all the same, if I do say so myself. They look about all the same.
Maybe one of those filters. Photos. Need photos. Coffee break later. Come on, Frank.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside. They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them. Impressing them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please... Stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. That's someone crying.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now! Vic, stop! What are you doing?
How do you like...
And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Shit! Go, go, go!
Let's dive in.
Last 5 seconds in there. Maybe there's something out here I can use.
Alright, blast from the past. Sledgehammer. Okay. Easy enough. Blast from the past, here we go.
Hey! Nice!
Oh, copy. Take the other one just to keep it intact. No questions. How do I... Oh, it's one of those. Okay. Got it. Through the damn door. Then there's another one alive, then where is it? Oh, they're in here. Okay. That explains. Oh no, don't want to death here. Alright. Oh, I thought that was a chainsaw. I was gonna be a happy camper. But, oh well, if no chainsaw, then no chainsaw.
I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
Alright, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. All right, angle it, and there we go. Happy memories. To sprint, okay.
Alright, you better be at the car.
What the? No! No! Vic! Oh, shit! Shit!
Countryside manhunt is now underway.
Oh, Christmas tree.
Memorial Megaplex. This is very accurate in Black Friday. Hank East.
Frank West.
Am I under arrest?
Possibly.
Leaning towards yes?
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others.
Oh, shit, that's never been my strong suit. Kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? Fresh air. I really thought that would work. All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about? I know who you are. Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'll up on it. Thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Well, 6 weeks now.
Really? It's a long time to silence an entire town.
Not for that.
Who?
The Pentagon. What did you see then?
You know what I saw.
Nobody knows, Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center. I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone. Now the satellite photos have been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up. But all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being 2 steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit. Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of, how many I've covered, and what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people.
National Headliner Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters.
3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
You didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank, there's a lot more stake here than just one town.
No. I'm out.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains. Maybe even win back something. But actually, I'm surprised that you let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. I think you... Oops.
Huh.
Vic.
Team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
Capture or kill, your discretion.
Exams tomorrow. Willamette. I remember when I first played the first Dead Rising. Oh, there we go.
Wakey, wakey!
Frank! Frank!
What?
Wakey, wakey! Why do you keep saying that?
Hello?
Somebody broke your helicopter.
That no, wrong about. Number.
Hold them off! We need some of this gear!
Hold them off? With what? Oh.
Thank you, but I'm not into the whole Goodwill. Hey, look, a guitar!
A little help, Wes?
Oh, yes, give me the Bowie knife and give me that handy gun.
Hey! Hang on!
Yeah! Alright, well, I'm ready to do it.
See what you do?
Goddamn, food court zombies are the worst. Well.
Hey, Frank!
Shoot, I'll take down all of them. I'll take down the Shelby too. I'm not gonna do anything. Let me lower the volume on the TV a little bit. Options, cause I need. Subtitles. Alright, I was hoping to just play, if I could go back and edit later on the song. Take the hot dog and the team. I'm going to end it right here because it's already 36 minutes in. Hope you do enjoy the videos. If you do, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And as always... Oh, well, I might as well take out this last one.
Alright, let's get out of here. Come on!
As always, I mean, at the checkpoint, save. And as always, I will talk to you all later.